In front of me is Motorola Moto G85, and today I would like to show you how you can delete a password from Google Passwords Manager. All you need to do is open Settings and scroll down to access Passwords and Accounts. Then hit this gear, select Google Password Manager, and tap on any password to delete it. Enter your screen lock, use the delete button and confirm your choice in the pop-up. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!